Hi, this is a demonstration of the SAS Attendance Prize spreadsheet. As you see at the top of the screen, it's called SASAttendancePrize.xlsm. It has two tabs. The one you're looking at is called SAS Attendance Prize, and there's also an Instructions tab. First thing I want to mention is when the spreadsheet opens, there might be a warning, a yellow bar across the top that says Protected View. You want to click on a button that says Enable Editing, so that'll clear the warning off and allow you to work in the spreadsheet. So back to the spreadsheet itself, we have column A, which is a list of all the members. In general, there's about 100 members in the club. The membership chair will send out an updated list every month before the meeting. It'll be in a spreadsheet like this. Just copy her column and paste it into column A, replacing the existing column. Also during the meeting itself, members will join and the membership chair will give you a list of those new members, and you can type them in to column A just manually. So there might be a Bill Davis who joined during the meeting. Great, just add him in the next available cell in column A. So any name in column A could come up as the winner when it's time to run the attendance prize. So the attendance prize drawing generally happens at the end of the meeting. The president will be up front usually and will be announcing the name as you pull it from the list. And to do this, you just hit the attendance prize winner button. So just one click and up comes the first name. Now in this case, Bill Davis might have joined and left. Oh, he's not there. That's fine. You click again. Jane Green, is she in the meeting? So the president or whoever's up front will continually then announce the names as you click on the attendance prize winner button, and they come up here in C2 in the yellow highlighted cell. So let's say Jane's not there, click again. Oh, Jane Green came up another time. This can happen, it's not a bug. This is a random drawing and names can come up more than once. Click again. This time Paul Simon's name is called. Oh, he's here. Great. He wins the $20. Good for him. So that's the end of the attendance prize drawing. Now the names that weren't called end up in the minutes. So they can be listed by the secretary. And to give her the list of names that were called but not in attendance, you need to reveal the hidden column H. And to do that, you select columns F and J, and then right click and then unhide. And you see column H is revealed, name called but did not attend. So in this case we have these names. So you can copy and paste these into an email to the secretary and be done with it, or you might save the spreadsheet then at this point and then move it off to your own computer and then later on copy paste and email. So that's the demonstration of the attendance prize spreadsheet.